647, we're quiet.
See if this is gonna work or not. CQ, CU, CQ, audio man can't know how to go way back. Somebody to get my radio cut, but I'm not sure who that was, but top of the morning to ya, and we're just trying to see if these video gates are going to turn out halfway decent for sideband or not. So if anybody out there can get a small copy on Audio Man out of Round Canton, Ohio, go ahead and key them and see if I'm going to be worth doing video gates. Audio Man, Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back.
Yeah, Audio Man, loud and clear, Northern Cali in the valley.
Can I imagine on that, man? Better half me. Alright man, sorry about that. Get my attention, had to, you know, you got what you gotta do. This radio has to come out, but, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and turn this video off here. Well, get the 5 minute limit and see what happens, ain't no doubt. Audio Man, Keene, Ohio, sitting all the way back. So I might as well go ahead and turn this video off and see how it turns out. Audio and can't audio back. I'm back listening.
Reach is working, Audio Man, Northern Cali in the valley.
Northern Cali in the valley. What's going on over there? Go ahead.
Yeah, off and on, rain here, rain there, a little bit. We need every trip.
Okay, damn that, man. Yeah, you're making a good trip over here. Definitely making a real good trip. I'm doing half as good there, Roger.
Yeah,
Roger D on that, man. Yeah, you're about five dB in my radio right now. I don't think Mother Nature's really opened up yet, but you know, as a matter of fact, I'm on the horizontal ground. Let me go to the beam. Yeah, not the beam, but my directional diamonds, and see if I can't get you in a little bit better. Go ahead.
Hey, copy, copy. Yeah, I just got the Antron 99 over here. Antron 99, about 15 feet off the ground. That works pretty good.
Roger, Antron 99. I actually pulled in a little bit better going directional. Funny, the antenna's horizontal, but you know how they flip up in the air, so it's all they're Roger. Roger on that. All right, now we done hit the 5 minute mark, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video. I'm gonna listen to it real quick, see how it turns out, and decide if I'm gonna put it up on YouTube or not. So here we go.